हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डील द मर्चेंट ऑफ वेनिस एक्ट 2 सीन 3 फॉर क्लास 9। दिस सीन इज सेट इन वेनिस इन शाइलॉक्स हाउस इन अ रूम। ओके, सो दिस इन सीन इंट्रोड्यूसेस द सब प्लॉट ऑफ लॉरेंजो जेसिका लव स्टोरी दैट आई विल डिस्कस हाउ, बट बिफोर यू विल हियर यू विल फाइंड Jessica and Lancelot talking to each other and why Lancelot has visited Shylock's house. So students, if you remember, then in act 2 scene 2 Lancelot was commanded by his new master Bassanio to take a formal leave from his old master, that is the Jew Shylock. Now at present, Lancelot is appointed as Bassanio's servant, but he has to take a formal leave from his old master, so he has come to his house to bid him farewell. So Lancelot came to the house to take Shylock's leave, but finds his daughter Jessica, and Jessica was sitting alone in the house. And she feels sad at the news that Lancelot is leaving his father's job. Let's begin. Jessica, I am sorry thou will leave my father so. Our house is hell and thou a merry devil. Does it rob it of some taste of tediousness? But fare thee well. There is a ducat for thee and Lancelot. Soon at supper shall thou see Lorenzo, who is thy new master's guest. Give him this letter, do it secretly, and so farewell. I do not have my father see me in talk with thee. So in the beginning of this paragraph, you will find that Jessica regrets at the leave of Lancelot, because Jessica is fond of Lancelot as he is a jolly fellow. Already we know his nature, good Lancelot, jolly Lancelot, clown Lancelot, humor. He is a type of a humorous chap or humorous fellow. In this paragraph you will find that Jessica considers her house as a hell because of Shylock's cruel attitude. Okay, Shylock doesn't allow any type of enjoyment or entertainment in his house, and Jessica, being a young girl, is a lively natured girl and she wants to live a lively life. That is why for her the house is a hell, and the presence of Lancelot makes the environment, the environment of the house little jolly or light, because Lancelot brightened Shylock's house, and she also referred him as a merry devil. Why Jessica is calling Lancelot a merry devil? Because for his lively spirits, his wrong use of words, some other nonsensical things he used to do just to wipe out or just to erase some boredom and tediousness from the dull house of Shylock. That is why Jessica feels sorry that Lancelot is leaving the house, as it will be the house more boring and dull. Here you will also find that Jessica gives Lancelot a ducat. Why? Because so that he can deliver a letter to Lorenzo secretly. You can find here, do it secretly, means she instructs Lancelot not to do this work, means delivering of the letter publicly. It should be a secret work, and letter is a love letter for Lorenzo, and fear I will. And who is Lorenzo? Lancelot's new master, Bassanio's guest. Okay, and Jessica loves Lorenzo, a Christian, and she hands over a letter with a ducat to Lancelot to hand over the letter to Lorenzo in a secret manner, and she bids him farewell so that she doesn't want her father Shylock to see her talking with Lancelot. Now Lancelot, adieu, it's a French word, means goodbye. Tears exhibit my tongue. Again, this word exhibit is a wrong use. Already we learned about Lancelot character of using the wrong words. So it's inhibit, inhibit, means prevent. So his tears in his eyes prevent him from speaking. Lancelot referred Jessica as the most beautiful pagan. Pagan means non-believer of Christianity. Most sweet Jew. Students, these are the key words you should remember. You should learn and use these words in your answers. And most sweet Jew, referring to Jessica. If a Christian do not play the knave, here Christian refers to Lorenzo, and get thee, I am much deceived. Now write the meaning of this line. Here Lancelot is saying that he will be much shocked. I am much deceived means I will be much shocked if a Christian, referring to Lorenzo, if Lorenzo does not play some trick, some dishonest act and take Jessica away from her house. But adieu, goodbye, these foolish drops, these foolish tears do somewhat drown my manly spirit. So these tears are making me weak from inside. They are somehow they are weakening my manly spirit to speak further. So goodbye, Jessica. Farewell, good Lancelot. Now Jessica also bids him goodbye. Now after Lancelot leaves, so you will find what she is talking to herself. Alack, what heinous sin is it in me to be ashamed to be my father's child? But though I am a daughter to his blood, I am not to his manners. Alack means alas. Now after Lancelot leaves, Jessica is in a state of conflict. She is in a state of confusion, and she feels ashamed that what a terrible crime, terrible sin she is committing by feeling to be ashamed of her father. And who is the father? Shylock. So this is a terrible crime for a daughter to have such feelings for her own father. But why is she ashamed? Because everyone is very familiar with the character of Shylock. Nobody likes him. Everyone hates him. And so as Jessica. So here, students, it's given that to be my father's child, that she by blood she is Shylock's daughter, but she is in manners, she is not at all same as Shylock. But one thing, students, here you can note down that one similarity is there between Jessica and Shylock. One thing is there in which Jessica is her father's child. If you can guess, then please guess, because yes, this is the way of scheming, the way of planning. Both can plan brilliantly. Their minds, their scheming mind is the similarity between Jessica and Shylock. But in other manners, Jessica is totally opposite to her father. O Lorenzo, if thou keep promise, I shall end this strife, become a Christian and thy loving wife. Now, O Lorenzo, if you keep promise, means they have planned of eloping. So here Jessica is fighting with her own confusions and conflicts. She is saying to herself that if Lorenzo keeps his promise, and then she will put an end to this confusion. She will become a Christian by marrying Lorenzo. She wants to be Lorenzo's dear wife. So students, this is a small scene and I hope you have understood it. Please go through this scene properly, and I shall continue the next in my next video. Thank you.